oh, you're high strung. Oh, you're ready. Let's go. And it wanted to, like, run. And Joe was like, why is it moving faster? Why is it moving faster? And my aunt was like, MJ, it's going to move faster. The horse is going to move faster.
You're more tense. You're more high strung.
Yeah, because your personality.
Well, if you're, like, more tense,
they're like, oh, we're ready to go.
Well, when you, like, squeeze and swing, they go faster.
Yeah, I was trying to get mine to go faster.
Slow down, slow down, slow down. Oh, my gosh. The funniest thing one of our horses. We were riding, and, like, Grace was just, like, it wasn't even a drive. It was a drive. She was on Maggie's back, and Maggie just tripped. Like, she didn't try to buck or anything. She just ran.
Nice. Oh, my God.
Yeah. I guess it was just a stick that something in the grass. She tripped, and Grace, like, rolled off like a sack of potatoes. And Maggie, like, leaned over her and was like, oh, my God, I heard it. I'm in so much trouble, I heard it. And then Grace stood up, and you could just see the horse be like, okay,
just fell in two.
And Grace was like, it fell me up! And we're like, no. It tripped, you're fine. But Maggie was so
I got bucked off when I was young.
I fell. The one that actually fell. It was like 17 and a half hands, which is a very large horse.
Figure it out. Let's go, Anna.
She got scared of something and like reared back, and I was like,
this was a Shetland pony. So
yeah.
And every kid had ridden it, and so I was like, ladies and kids, all these we were little.
For sure.
And I was like, okay, I'll ride. And then that pony was over. And the minute I got on it. Bugged me off, and I like bit in the air, and like I hit the ground. I landed on my arm hurt
big.
I
landed on my back, and I just remember there being like
a bruise,
like right up here.
Yeah, I remember laying on an air mattress, and my aunt's floor being like, I am in pain. Yeah, and then her dog was sitting there, like,
oh, I'm trying to add that, but I'm like a tall horse.
What's that? Yeah, good spot.
It was fine. But it was
my horse's fault.
Exactly. Like, this
pony. Oh, I was like,
yay, hi. There you go.
I'm gonna have to die for it. I don't want to come back. I don't care if I get my shoe. ourselves. We add and subtract 21 points. Guys,
damn.
I think we That's weird. Which is not what you think would usually think to tell like a teenager to be like situated in a way that would be cute.
Ashley Hobbs, can I get the score, please?
Good idea.
I always think this works. Are you done over here? Okay. I feel like it's always...
that sweat. Some shakes, man.
Good shot.